One of the things we're always looking for when we do leak detections are, has there been repairs that have been done before here? Do we have epoxy? Has the deck been cut? Take a look at some of these picks that we're going to show you. It's just basically telling you, use your equipment, put your mics in the pool, do your static listening, everything that we teach and everything that we sell, but pay extra attention when you have pre-existing repairs that were done on the pool. There's a great chance that the leak is going to wind up being near one of them again. So again, we're going to treat a regular pool like we do with everything else. We're going to listen with all of our equipment. We're going to listen around fittings and everything like that with the pool scopes, with even in vinyl liner, gunite, it doesn't matter. We're going to listen to all those usual spots. But when looking around, we're also going to be looking for pre-existing areas that have been fixed, like this structural crack here that was leaking. When we popped this light off after we heard something, we see bad repairs. They filled cement on the bottom of a skimmer. It broke through. I don't even know what this one was. It's just some bad patchwork. And they put enough epoxy in this skimmer to fill a wall. It's ridiculous. This structural crack was leaking again. Pre-existing repairs leak. Here we found jets that were leaking under here. Here we found a terrible skimmer repair. If they do that kind of patchwork, they probably did a bad job repairing it. Here we have a custom-made overflow that was just drilled through a skimmer that was leaking around the fitting. So you gotta look at all this. Here's a leak detection we came up on. Somebody was out here, they cut all these holes in the deck, and there were no leaks in any of those areas. We wound up finding the leak in a totally unrelated spot. So that's how we look for pre-existing repairs that could have happened in the pool. And again, we're still going to do a complete and thorough leak detection. Not all leaks are going to be at those repairs, but a lot of them are. For more information, visit our website and always check out our YouTube channel.